Please stand by for a priority communication from Supreme Chancellor Leontine Suresh of the Galactic Republic.
It's a great honor to speak with the warrior who struck down the Emperor. The Republic needs your strong arm once again.
Jedi are strongest when defending others, Madam Chancellor. But I'll help however I can.
Sadly, protecting the innocent often means striking down the guilty. The Hutt Cartel has invaded Republic space and seized the planet Mekeb. We will respond to this unprovoked act of aggression in full force. My War Council will be convening on Keylander Station in the Mekeb system. I ask that you join us immediately.
I'll set a course for the Mekeb system right now.
Station. I'll meet you there. Please hurry. We must act quickly and decisively against the Hutt's aggression.
Remember the Empire's orbital stations? They're about as sterile as ours.
Most cordial greetings. I am Zanthrilo, Republic Protocol Officer. Welcome to Mekeb and Keylander Station. Please hold all questions. Supreme Chancellor Suresh and her delegation are arriving.
Assembled friends, the Republic owes its continued survival to this brave Jedi. Entire worlds would be smoldering ruins if not for this hero's courage and sacrifice.
I was in the right places at the right times. Anyone in this room would have done the same, given the chance.
Perhaps, but would they have succeeded? You carry burdens that would break others, and we have need of that strength. Victory over the Empire lies within our grasp. But first, we must face a cowardly act of unwarranted aggression. Supreme Commander Malcolm.
13 days ago, the Hutt Cartel violated Republic space and seized the planet Mekeb. They've blockaded the system with 30 Ajur-class heavy cruisers.
Mekeb's citizens have formally pledged to join the Republic if we respond to their crisis. We will not abandon them to the Hutt's brutality.
If we're willing to fight the Hutt Cartel for control of a planet that's been neutral up until now, we must have good reason.
Mekeb is a paradise. Quality of living standards significantly above the galactic average. Thriving mining and tourism industries. A world worth saving and having.
Severe atmospheric conditions on Mekeb make large-scale troop landings impossible. We need help from local resistance forces to pull this off.
One of Mekeb's business leaders, Shayla Mavesta, is awaiting you on the surface. I want you working closely with him.
I'm surprised the planet's army didn't put up a fight. Or did the Hutts defeat them?
Mekeb's entire military strength came from hired mercenaries. The Hutts simply bought them off. Liberating Mekeb is your top priority. But I want the Hutt's ambitions ended permanently. Grandmaster Satil Shan has insight regarding our enemy's future plans.
The Jedi Council has meditated on the cartel's actions. We believe that Mekeb is a staging point for a larger attack on the entire galaxy.
The Hutts will not be allowed to expand their dominion at our expense.
It's always an honor to face down the enemies of the Republic, Madam Chancellor.
When our enemy realizes who they're facing, I predict a hasty retreat. A shuttle will transport you to Shalem Avesta's encampment on the surface. Go now, and show the galaxy the Republic is not to be trifled with.
One of the Republic heroes come to free my homeworld. You're just... wow. I wish we'd joined the Republic ages ago.
When you stand with the Republic, it stands with you. We'll protect you from the Hutts, the Empire, and anyone who threatens your freedom.
That means a lot. The past 2 weeks have been a nightmare. I was here when the Hutts blocked all of Mekeb's comm channels. Haven't been able to get a signal from my family since. No idea what's happened down there.
The Hutts haven't been in control of your world for long. Most likely your relatives are safe in their homes.
That's what I keep telling myself. Don't know if they told you, but Mekeb's atmosphere's a real mess. Most ships get torn to bits by electrical storms on entry. My baby's got special ion shields to absorb the electromagnetic interference, but we're still in for a rough ride. Hopefully we won't land in little pieces.
It takes courage to fly through danger. Trust your instincts, and we'll be fine.
Never had a Jedi on my ship before. Wish I'd spruced up the inside a bit. My shuttle's prepped. Hop aboard and we'll be on our way. I want to take your anti-nausea stims, too.
honor my home, Master Jedi. I'm Shalem Avesta. The Supreme Chancellor promised us relief, but you're more than I ever hoped. My family helped found McCann. Avesta Mining has led our business council for decades. I was practically chief of state before the cartel's takeover. It wasn't an easy decision. But if joining the Republic is the only way to reclaim my home world's freedom, so be it.
The Empire wouldn't treat you any better than the Hutts. The Republic and the Jedi Order will protect this world.
I only ask that Mekeb's existing government retain a voice after this crisis ends. Ilasoth is a former mercenary with the Interstellar Regulators. Until recently, Mekeb's trusted private army and police force.
Quit when the Regulators sold out to the Hutts. I don't betray a client for credits.
Exceptions like him notwithstanding, the cartel bought off the Regulator forces and turned our former protectors against us.
How many ex-mercenaries do you have on your side? Enough to take down the rest?
Regulators who refused the Hutt buyout either ran or got shot for disloyalty before they could.
I still don't know why this has happened. We've conducted peaceful business with the Hutt cartel for years.
Casualty and damage reports coming in. Talao City got rattled pretty hard, but no injuries. Lucky.
That's the fifth groundquake since the Hutt's takeover. The last one leveled the Tygon mining colony. They're still pulling bodies from the rubble.
The Supreme Chancellor never said anything about groundquakes. Did you tell her about them?
I didn't think it was relevant. The tremors weren't notable. Not until recently, anyway. My niece Lemda is a respected geophysicist. She joined our resistance to prove there's a link between the groundquakes and the Hutt's deep core mining.
She was taking seismic readings on a deserted mesa when a whole company of Regulators swarmed in. We lost contact with her.
I sent search parties to bring Lemda back, but they aren't trained or equipped to fight a mercenary force of that size.
I have a feeling your niece discovered something, and the Hutt sent the Regulators to stop her from getting away.
That's my fear as well.
Getting reports from our search parties. Dozens of Regulators have pushed them back to the landing zone. We lose that, we'll never find Lemda.
If your allies can hold out until we arrive, we'll break the siege and rescue your niece. You have my word as a Jedi.
Once they know you're on the way, my people will fight twice as hard. Take my personal shuttle to Fryn Mesa. Lane Farrow is our man at the landing zone.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Shalem Avesta sent us. You're in charge here?
Reinforcements! We're saved! Prosk, come here! It's a Jedi!
Speak up, Lane. Not sure the whole Mesa heard you. My name's Prosk, in case Slick here didn't enunciate clearly. Kid's an accountant, barely knows which way to point a blaster. Can't say I'm much better. Used to be a mining foreman. We've set up barricades, but they're not doing much against the Regulators. What's the plan, boss?
When they charge, hold your ground and follow my lightsaber.
We'll do our best, Master Jedi.
Scouts report Regulators headed this way. Big group.
Everyone's manning a barricade. Find one and dig in.
Thank you.
Master Jedi, I've never... Those regulators... You're incredible.
I'll drink to that, Slick. Those mercs will think twice about hitting us again. We owe you one.
The mercenaries hoped to overwhelm us. I only held them off thanks to your support.
You're making Slick blush, Master Jedi. Shalem sent you to find Lemda, right? Bring back his Geo... whatever niece in her research. We haven't had much luck there.
Her campsite was ransacked. The regulators must have already captured her and confiscated all the research data. Shalem's right. She found something important.
This just became a rescue mission. If the regulators have Lemda, where would they take her?
Scanners indicate no one except you has landed on or left the Mesa since the regulators came. That means she's still here. Probably at one of their camps.
Great. There's half a dozen camps and no way to pinpoint which one she's at. Have to keep hitting them until she turns up.
I wasn't planning to let the regulators stay on this Mesa. One way or another, I'll find Lemda.
Those mercenaries sure will be surprised when you show up to ruin their day. A few of our search parties never made it back. You find any other prisoners, send them here.
Someone here might know how to slice the regulators' comm frequency and find out what they're doing. Ask around, Prosk.
Slick takes charge with his big brain. On it, boss.
We'll hold this landing zone as long as it takes. Good luck.
Jerk.
Red Team, come in. This is Vice Commandant Grevin. We've scanned heavy fire in your zone. Status report.
You kidnapped a harmless scientist. If you want to avoid another fight, let her go.
We didn't kidnap anyone, Jedi. We arrested a subversive. You're outnumbered by troops who have run ops in 30 systems. Our victory rate is 100%. You got lucky this time. It won't happen again. You should have taken the hint. I command the regulators, and I've got plenty of reinforcements to throw your way. Now they're angry.
This won't end well for you. Surrender and turn over the scientist.
Regulators, don't take orders from Jedi! It's Prosk, you read? We sliced the Merc's comm network. Hearing all kinds of interesting chatter. Whatever you're doing, it's paying off. The Mercs have pulled back. Landing zone's all ours.
Dig in and be ready in case. case they come back.
Understood. We'll keep listening to the Merc's bellyache, too. Might learn something we can use. Keep up the pressure.
Frost, come in. We've taken out multiple Regulator camps. Still no sign of Lambda.
Scouts report you've got those mercenaries chasing their own tails. Lambda has to be nearby. I'll take some men out and cover more ground.
Think you're clever? Killing my people? Slicing our comm channel? Every time you hit us, the Hutts crack down even harder on the nice people of McKeb. They're dying because of you.
You can end this anytime. You know my terms for your surrender.
I'm not the one who's about to die. Make your peace while you can.
Do you read? Another camp down and still no Lambda. Any luck on your end?
Hang on. Getting a distress call.
It's her! Patching through!
Blast, is this stupid thing working? Hello? Hello?
We read you, Lambda. Your uncle sent a rescue team. The Republic's here, look!
Shalem didn't send more?
We're enough. Give us your coordinates and we'll get you to safety.
My guards abandoned their posts and left me alone. You must be the murdering scum they went after. I broke free and ran to the nearest quake shelter. I'm the only person here. Sending you coordinates.
It's always nice when prisoners help with their own rescues.
Didn't have anything to lose by trying. Wait, what was that noise? Is that on your end?
Lost her. They're blocking her signal. My team's close to that quake shelter. Meet you there.
One of my friends killed today. Grevin said I could return the favor.
She's coming with me. Let her go and walk away. It's your only chance.
We're already earning enough from this job to retire. Once you're dead, we can do it in style.
The shelter's collapsing! We have to get out!
If the Hutts don't kill you, the ground quakes will. Surrender and we'll lead you to safety.
Kill them!
There's never been a ground quake like that in McKeb's history. Geologic instability has increased a thousandfold since the Hutt takeover. Seismic readings and core stability fluctuations both indicate impending catastrophe. These ground quakes are the direct result of Hutt deep core mining that's going to destroy McKeb.
The moment they sent the regulators here, it was obvious the Hutts had something to hide. Now their secret's out.
Every scrap of data I collected here proves the Hutt Cartel's deep drilling has destabilized McKeb. These ground quakes are only the start. Entire mesas will collapse. After that, gravitational decay will strip away the atmosphere, kill everything. McKeb will become totally uninhabitable.
If we shut down the cartel's mining operations, would that save McKeb?
It'll only slow the inevitable. We need a better solution. I think there's a way to save McKeb, but I need you to work with me. I'll warn you now. I'm snappish. Everyone says so. It's not personal.
I'd say you're handling yourself just fine under the circumstances.
My family is full of politicians. They say this is my way of rebelling. Did I mention I'm the one who convinced Uncle Shalem to contact the Republic? You're welcome.
You made it! We followed Prosk's signal and... Where's Prosk?
I'm sorry. He's gone.
Thank you.
a shuttle back to Shalem. The regulators are scattered. They shouldn't give you any trouble.
If they try, I'll shoot them all.
Meet me at Uncle Shalem's office. We need to figure out a plan. Fast.
Pads are currently open for business.
This is nothing, Uncle. I've run the numbers. 2 days, maybe less. And your office is at the bottom of a sinkhole.
At least your expensive education has finally amounted to something.
Told you I'd repay that loan. Bet you're wishing you'd listened to me sooner, not dismissed me as a loudmouth conservationist.
Master Jedi, Lemda told me of your incredible rescue. Words cannot convey my thanks. We suspected McKeb was becoming unstable, but I had no idea things were this bad. We never should have let the Hutt Cartel establish their mining operation.
I didn't realize the cartel set up shop on your world before the takeover.
We negotiated mining contracts with them a decade ago. They gave our economy a tremendous boost.
I've been yelling about that boost for years. Moving on. The regulators who held me hostage were a chatty bunch. Mostly filthy language and bragging about their blasters, but the leader said something interesting. He mentioned Project Failsafe. A Hutt emergency plan if their mining went wrong. That mercenary believed the Hutts have something to instantly stabilize McKeb.
The Hutts clearly don't care who gets hurt by these groundquakes. We need to find their failsafe now.
Glad you feel that way. Because you need to steal it. Assuming we can find it.
To Laos City. The Hutt Embassy database.
Ilasov's right. Data on Project Failsafe would be stored in the Hutt Embassy's computers in Laos City. Unfortunately, that's under cartel control. We need Chief Herquil, Talao City's former security commander. He and a few loyal men have a hidden camp outside the city. They'll get you inside the city and embassy.
We'll head there now. Tell Chief Herquil to get ready.
The Hutts control Talao City and the surrounding area. They'll have to land a shuttle in the countryside. Expect plenty of regulators. Chief Herquil's camp is hidden at these coordinates.
Don't die. You're all we've got.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.